Are we all in agreement that our first experience should be on Panicore? The hardest difficulty.
No.
Yes.
Oh, get your flashlights. I don't know what this does. Wait. Oh.
Ah! Anyways.
yeah. Alright, so maybe we go on easy. Hey, real quick, before this video starts, the video you're about to see is a little different than what I've been doing on here. I did a poll asking if people would like to see this, and everyone that voted said yes. So, this is that video. This is a game called Panicore. Yeah, we'll go with that. Where essentially you and four of your friends go on a adventure into some random place willingly, and you get stuck. And you have to find a way to escape, all while an entity is chasing you around while you do puzzles and shit. It's a good ass time. The game uses audio detection and whatnot, so your mic is used against you. So if you're too loud, but I know we all had a blast playing this. So if you guys enjoy this type of content, let me know. Let me know if you want to see more of this game or any other co-op horror games. But this is Panicore. Wait, Liz, come here.
Wait.
Alright, for our first map, do we want Volga Middle School, Havenview General Hospital, or Ravenswood Sanitarium?
I think we may have no choice but to do the middle school, because that's the only one that's unlocked.
You know, you make a good point. We know which option Drake's picking. The fucking middle school.
Minor.
100% support this tactic. Sorry. Very quiet.
God damn it. Don't shut your fucking bitch ass face.
We lost one over there. You could see their dead body through the wall.
There's keys downstairs, but you need a hammer.
I have a hammer.
Let's go.
Okay.
Max Henry has keys. Oh no, he has the car keys. You're looking for a door key.
We really don't know what this game exactly entails, but I think it is just a loot and get out without dying.
I don't know why, but I started to hear my heartbeat.
Of a tire wrench. If you know where the car is.
Keep on my hip.
You can revive? What?
Yeah, medkit.
That's awesome. He found the car. I have the car keys. Let's go.
Again! Damn it!
Thank you. is upstairs.
Yeah, I watched it go upstairs.
Them thighs, though.
Got the key. Says I have a cutter, but I can't cut anything.
Okay, I don't know who that is, but their head was turned sideways and it scared the shit out of me.
Yeah, same here.
Okay.
Hurry out that bitch. Liz's, but I might need her. Yeah, I need Liz's hammer.
I was taking a sip. I was talking. I was gonna be like, you know, I like this game because it's difficult with how well it hears, but it's not too many jump scares. Fuck it. There you go. Cooler, man. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I think I need the hammer, and then there's a cutter on my body. Because I think you have to smash that electrical box and then cut it.
Oh, yeah. I think I need the hammer.
I tried telling you.
I know, I have two med kits on my body. Because I think you have to smash that electrical box and then cut it.
That scared the shit out of me.
Yeah. But no, I want answers. Why was it able, like, Jesse, like, what? See, oh! Another one of the motherfuckers. Just dick riding you. Ooh. Another gun.
I think you need to hit that and then fucking book it. And I'll hide over here. Can you press E on it?
We have a tire.
Yes.
You are very nonchalantly holding that tire. They kind of broke down the door and killed Ty if you weren't here for that, by the way. There's the thing right here, the tire. Yeah.
I'm watching the door. If it comes in, I'll scream.
Oh, gee, thanks.
Fine. It's not working.
It's not working? Right.
My god.
There's a fucking mini game to this. Are you kidding me? Oh my god.
Yeah, you torqued that down with your impact.
Well, I killed it.
Oh, didn't. We did it. What a time that was. Why were you just going through the desert?
Why is the bed still in the desert?
Yeah, the AI is a little interesting.